Why we should continue allowing you to operate in the city when you are showing appetite, stopping blacks from doing business in here? Okay.
Yeah, this one no understand. This is English. Yeah.
Tell whoever understand English have taken our council license and we are going to write to you. We are revoking them. No business here. You are closed now.
Close now, yes.
Yeah,
now
because yes,
not even a Chinaman here. The one you were cutting was where?
No, this one me brother. No,
no, no, no cutting here, brother. Go and cut here at home. You are closed now.
Okay. Yeah, this no problem.
Yes, already closed.
Yeah, already closed.
But so if it's closed, what are you doing inside?
For me, this family, and for this family, here, cook. Yeah. Me home, no for this cook.
Close. I'm coming back in 1 hour. If I find you, I'll get you arrested for operating illegally because our license we have taken. Because you are discriminating blacks and closing and only attending to Chinese and stopping blacks. You lie that you've closed, but you are doing business here with Chinese. There's no segregation. This license doesn't permit you. And also putting the prices in Chinese is illegal. Put in English. If you want, put in Nyanja. This is not Wuhan.
¿Estamos en el grupo?